Hello everybody and welcome back to Before We Leave. My name is of course Constantine and we are back to hopefully this time, I don't know, hopefully we are going to be able to fix up the spaceship right up here. And once we do that, we're definitely going to just jump on out and start exploring, see what we can find into space. Before we're going to be able to do that, of course, we are going to need a lot of tools. And what we need right now is going to be power. Not enough power to build this. We are going to need stone, we are going to need tools, we are going to need oil, we are going to need glass and steel. The thing is, we haven't really produced any steel around here. We still need a lot of stuff in order to build up our spaceship. So, first thing is first, we need tools. So let's just start building up some more tools. Let's also speed up things a little bit. Because currently we have pretty much everything we need. No resources. Yeah, I know you guys are waiting for some more iron. But, yeah, so these guys are waiting for more iron. These things should be producing iron. But the thing is, we ain't got enough workers here. So maybe we have too many buildings of a certain type. And we may need to take out some of these buildings so that we can have enough space for other stuff. Let's see, look at this one. They ain't got any more workers in here. Huh. So where do we have too many workers? I mean, we're definitely producing quite a lot of food here, right? Let's see, this one is a tea field. Let's get rid of this one. Let's go with that. What else? This one is a kitchen. Do we have to lock this and only have a certain amount of workers in here? Yeah, let's just get ourselves only two workers in the kitchen here. Because we definitely don't need too many. Having too many workers in a single spot, it's gonna cause some issues. Let's fire one from here so that we can get them working other places. They're saying that they don't have enough resources, so they might need some more vegetables to come in. Right. Let's see, these guys are complaining about workers as well. I mean, I pretty much could, you know what, yeah, let's just do that. Let's just go with some houses. I know we're gonna have overpopulation problems, but it is what it is. I'd rather have more people working than not having enough workers. Let's get this one going again. Come on, buddy. We need to get as many tools as possible. All right, let's go to Indianapolis. I see that this one is doing pretty well so far. I'm really enjoying this one. They've actually solved their issues. And we may need to bring in some more people as well around here. Do we have two of these cotton farms? Vegetable. Yeah, you know what? I may need to create another cotton farm around here somewhere. Let's see. So that is only one cotton. Yeah, I think we only have one cotton, which is not enough. At least I think so. Let's see how much stuff we had in here. So this one is storing tools and stone. This one is storing clothing. Let's put some cotton in here as well. Why not? Alright, this one is filled up with glass and sand. This one is producing iron. This one should be producing fuel, but... Oh, actually, hold up, never mind. Apparently, we are gonna be able to start getting ourselves some fuel from here, some oil. So, this means we can simply start this up now. Because it's probably gonna have enough fuel to keep bringing in power. That is perfect. Look at that. This one as well. It's gonna have enough oil as well. That's really good. Well, in that case, let's just deliver some oil to Constantinople as well. I mean, do I even need that? I don't think I need that. I think I need another lane. And I am gonna go from Indianapolis to island number 3. Again, keep in mind, I am waiting for another name from you guys. Let's get vacuum. Perfect. And from Indianapolis, I want to transfer some oil. And let's just go with 30. 30 oil for island 3. Alright, perfect. Now, what we're gonna have to do is... Let's see, 47 out of 120. This one is filled up. Where are all my warehouses? What about this one? 73. This one I know that's filled up, that's for sure. This one is filled up as well. And this one is not filled up. So let's just put in some oil in here then. Alright, these guys. These guys are getting thirsty, right? I don't know. But this one is Constantinople. I don't know what you guys want from me, but let's just keep on doing that. What's up with the elevator, though? Elevator is busy. Look at how many people want to use the elevator. What the heck? Oh my god, hold up, hold up. We may need to do another elevator here. So let's get that one removed. Come on, buddy, just get that one removed. This is too much. Seriously? We definitely need one more elevator. I think I'm also gonna build up another elevator up here. That is funny. Let's get a road here and let's put... hold up, the elevator should be here. Alright, there we go. So we are gonna build up another elevator right up here. This is the first time that I see an elevator be so busy. That is crazy. Too many people are using that. Too many people are using that. And I may just use another elevator right up here. Just so that they don't have this issue anymore in the future. Alright, so hopefully this is going to be fixing up things. In the meantime, your peeps are getting thirsty. What peeps? Peeps on Indianapolis. I mean, I really don't understand why, because... you know what I'm going to do, though? Let's export some stuff from Constantinople. Let's export some luxury. Let's go with 30 of these things. Just send them over to the other side. Hopefully that's gonna make them a little bit happier. And let's make these guys happier. Why the heck not? Let's go with 5 of these. Alright, so as that is going, let's just remove this one because I think we are now producing stone on the other side. Let's just go to island number 3 here and see. So island number 3 is actually not producing stone just yet. And the reason is because we still need tools. Of course, the tool is still a big issue that we are really, really struggling with. Let's see. Let's start crafting some more then. I mean, we do have quite a lot of tools in here. The thing is... Hold up, let's see. So, we are only setting 10 tools to island 3. Let's stop sending in tea. And start sending in more tools in here. Let's go with... Yeah, actually, it's gonna be infinite, whatever. Yeah, hopefully that's gonna do a good job. The thing is, it's gonna have to wait for vacuum to do its deliveries from one side to the other, that's for sure. Alright, so let's just wait for that to do its thing. In the meantime, this is still too busy. Are you freaking kidding me right now? Come on, boys, I need an elevator. Oh, there we go. So they've already built up another elevator. God dang it, finally. Hopefully this will solve the congestion. It is so funny that they're doing that, and I think that they're doing that just because we have this this thing right up here that's storing up some stuff in the warehouse. Yeah, that's for sure. That's definitely why it's happening. So in that case, let's just remove this. And I may build another elevator right up here. Once again, alleviate the congestions. I know this is gonna take 3 tools, but it is what it is. If I'm not gonna do it, I'm not gonna be able to progress here. So let's get another elevator right up here. Just like that. Alright, what is this saying? This is saying that no resources available. They need food in order to create meals. Do we need some more farms in here? I see that we have 74 out of 74. Not enough peeps available for all posts. Slight overpopulation. I hate this. We got so many places, so many spots here, but we ain't got enough workers still. And I don't understand why. I think I'm gonna risk it again and start overpopulating a little bit more. Let's see, let's just put 2 more big houses. Let's see how well this is gonna go. I know that overpopulation is making my people sad, but the thing is, I am offering them a lot of stuff that is gonna increase their happiness levels. So hopefully we are gonna be able to take that away from them. Hopefully we are gonna be able to make them happy. This is producing a lot of juices, which they should be happy about that. They have enough drinks. I mean, look at this. The workers here are no longer happy, which this is definitely an improvement from the previous playthrough that we had in the previous episodes. And I'm really loving the look of this. Look at this. Every time the sun is setting or it's rising, it's looking so freaking gorgeous. God dang it. They've created a gorgeous little game here, I gotta tell you. Absolutely gorgeous. Alright, what I wanna do next is, of course, let's grab more tools. I see that we have a slight problem, or no, never mind, we have enough wood here, so we definitely don't have a problem with that. Let's see. Oh, hold up. What's this building here? I think that this building was supposed to grab iron ore. But it looks like there's no more iron ore to grab from here. So we can just turn this building off. Just like that. I think we're done with collecting the iron ore from this place. That is crazy. I had no idea about that. Seriously? Right, this one. This one is still collecting the iron ore, right? Yes, it is. Look at that. Could I also upgrade this? No. It says that it doesn't have enough resources to do its job, but I don't understand why it says that. But either way, it seems like it's collecting the stuff. It still had 300 more to grab. This one, let's see. This one is a toolsmith. Toolsmith over here. It just been getting crowded again as well. God dang it. We got so many elevators here and they're still getting crowded. That is really funny. What I think I'm gonna do is a fountain around here somewhere. So let's see. Let's grab a fountain. Right up here. Just bring up the happiness levels a little bit. Just like that. Look at this! The sun is rising! What more do you want, man, from this game? It's really, really gorgeous. Or actually, it's setting. The sun is setting. Alright, so, Stantinople currently has 86 population. It's still complaining about not enough people working, I think. Or maybe we just fix that. Yeah, I think we just fixed that. So, what we're gonna do is try to make them a little bit happier here. Because since we have an overpopulation issue, we definitely need to make them a little bit happy. So what I'm gonna do is create another one of these things right up here, just like that. Hopefully that's gonna bring in the happiness levels. Let's get another fountain right up here. Just like that. I know this is wasting a lot of tools, but I just need to keep my people happy. Let's get this one going. Alright, so as they are doing that, let's just move on to Indianapolis right up here. So as it comes for this island, are we producing stuff here or not? So these guys are producing tools, which is absolutely perfect. That's exactly what we needed. But our peeps here are definitely a little bit sad. Hold up, let's see. Let's go with manage. Let's try to deliver some from Indianapolis to Island 3. Let's try to deliver some clothing to the other islands. Good cloth and cloth. Actually, we don't need good cloth. We need clothing. So let's export. I guess I'm gonna go with 10 of these. And that's gonna be it. Hopefully. Yeah, hopefully we are gonna have some of that. What is up with this though? Oh, it doesn't have any more oil to deliver to island number 3. Huh. Did we even need to deliver this to island number 3? No, we didn't. I think I needed to deliver that to island number 1, Constantinople. Right? I don't even know. Hold up, let's just go to island number 3 right here. My peeps are getting thirsty once again. I don't understand why, but apparently that's an issue. How can I see some information about thirst? So water. The man is 26, but we are just producing 21. Yeah, so we definitely need some more stuff in here. Hold up. The ports are filled up. Seriously? It is what it is. It is what it is, guys. What we gotta do, though, is build up some fountains. So, let's see. Let's build up some fountains right over here. Let's get one going. Let's get one over here. Let's get another fountain right over here. One more over here. Another one. And another one. Let's produce some more tools in here. Alright, so I know that we got a lot of projects here that will need to be that will need to be going really fast. Look at this. Man, these are finishing building up so fast though. And currently we are producing 77 water. And the demand is just 42. Perfect. So that is not gonna be a problem anymore. Demand for potatoes. We got 6, but we're producing 8. That is good. Demand for wood. We got demand is 17, but we're producing 5. Hold up. I do want to get this one going again. There we go. What else? What else? What do we have a lot of demand for? So fruits. The fruits has quite a big demand, and the production is barely keeping up. Yeah, may need to. I don't know. I think we're all good for now. At least we do have a lot of this stuff so far. We could also produce some. Let's see. Where is that building? I want to clean up a little bit of pollution. So smoothie maker. This is just the market. Weavers, tailors. And this one is just producing power. I mean, I guess I could place this here to produce more power, but I don't think I need it. Think, where we need power is gonna be on island number 3. Yeah, I think it's gonna be on island number 3 right here. But this place is also waiting for tools still. We're doing really, really bad on tools. You know what I'm gonna do? Let's see, let's stop sending in tools for island Indianapolis. Just because I think that that island is already producing its own tools. Let's just do that. So, for Indianapolis, we are not sending any more tools. Let's stop that. For Indianapolis, we are not sending any more jewelry. And we are just gonna send it to island number 3. Indianapolis to island 3. They want to sell some. They want to send some clothing, which I really hope that they will. And while this is going, hold up, let's get this one going as well. Wait, what? Contains 18 of 20. Create 5 per action. Oh, so we have too many tools in here. We cannot create anymore. Until some of my peeps come and get them from this place, I'm not gonna be able to create any more tools. Is that what it's saying? Or do we have the warehouses filled up with tools already? So this one is filled up. This one is filled up completely. This one is almost filled up. This one is not filled up. Let's add tools in here then. Hopefully you can store some in there. And we cannot create any more tools. I mean, we have so many tools in here. What the heck? All right, well, if we deliver enough tools to island number 3, then maybe that's gonna solve the issue. But what I'm gonna have to do is go to island number 3 here. And let's see, I am gonna have to store the tools somewhere because I don't know if I am storing them anywhere at the moment. Yep, I'm not storing any tools anywhere. So let's just put in some tools in here and stone. Alright, this one is holding wood, which is already filled up. This one needs power. I mean, I know that. I'm just gonna need the constructions to be finished. Also, I may need to build up another elevator because my peeps here are getting a little bit stuck. So let's build the road. And let's get one more elevator up here. Just like that. Where are my peeps getting thirsty? On Constantinople again. Are you freaking serious? I've built so many wells. How the heck are they getting even thirsty? I don't get it. I really, really don't get it. Build up some more tools then, whatever. So, let's see. Hopefully we are gonna get enough tools in order to start building these things up. Let's see. How's this port doing? How much stuff do we have in here? So, we have a total of 30 out of 120 here stored. I don't exactly know what we're storing here. So we're only getting stuff from vacuum right now. Once we are gonna be able to produce our own tools in here, hopefully that's gonna be our salvation. Because look at that. This guy is waiting to start production on tools. But since other buildings are not done, we're gonna have to wait for it. Alright, so I am gonna have to wait for that. In the meantime, I'm also going to activate the repairs on this. Or, nope, never mind, we cannot do that. And the reason we cannot do that is because, yeah, we don't have enough. So what I'm gonna do is stop delivering. Actually, no, never mind, we do need all the oil to come here in order to start production on this. So we may need to store some oil somewhere as well. So this one is storing rock. Let's make a storage house then. Let's make a storage house for oil. And other stuff as well, right? Not. So let's put a storage house right up here. What I am gonna have to build for these guys, just to take out a little bit of their unhappiness, I guess. Let's get some fountains going. So if I place a fountain here, hopefully that's gonna make them a little bit happier, all the houses around. I could also place another one right up here if I remove that. Let's see, 1 and 5. Right, more happiness here and more happiness over here. Alright, perfect. I know, again, these are all gonna need tools, but it is what it is. I am gonna keep on struggling here until I get this going. Let's see, let's go back to island number 1, Constantinople, and I want to craft some more tools. Let's see, where's that building? I wish there was an easy button to get back to the ancient construction. Oh, never mind, this is in Indianapolis, that's why I wasn't finding it. So island 1 is right here. Alright buddy, give me more tools. I know that currently we have 147, 145 actually, which is quite a lot. Let's see, are we even delivering any? So, from Constantinople to Island 3 we are, but let's just remove this one. Let's get this one infinite. Alright, Indianapolis to Island number 3 is gonna have to deliver clothing. Let's get this one as well. I don't know which one he's gonna deliver here because I don't see any of them getting delivered. So I'm just gonna have this going. No ships attached. Can't I attach two ships to... that's why they're not getting delivered. I get it. Interesting. So I may need to create myself another ship, actually, in order to get some resources from Indianapolis to Island 3. Yeah, you know what? Let's just go ahead and do that then. Let's see. Let's just go to Constantinople right here. And build up another ship. So the ship, the port should be right up here. Alright, so what we need is another one to carry resources between ports. So let's get this one going. I know. Another 10 tools wasted for that. That is unfortunate, but it is what it is. We gotta do it, I guess. We just have to do it. And once this one is done, we are gonna be able to set another course. So currently we have Constantinople to Island 3 delivering tools. Next up, we have Constantinople to Indianapolis, and then we have Indianapolis to port number 1, port number 3. So let's get this one going. Actually, hold up, isn't this one done? No, just a little bit longer. Let's wait it out then. Make some more tools, and once this one is done, I am gonna send it over. Alright, so now we can attach it. Attach Dreammaker. There we go, buddy. Please keep on doing your job. And also from Indianapolis, I need to transfer fuel to Island number 3. So let's get fuel going here as well. All the fuel that we can give me. Alright, perfect. Next up, these guys are thirsty. Dreammaker is done. And now we have warehouses that are getting finished. Alright, perfect. So we got this warehouse being finished. I think in this warehouse, I am gonna hold on to some tools and... I think I'm gonna hold on to some iron, right? Yeah, let's just hold on to some iron in here. Perfect. This one is storing in rocks. Which apparently we're getting quite a lot. This one is producing power, which is perfect. This one still needs to be built up. I mean, look at that. We've already started sending in a lot of tools in here. And I see the production going up. That is perfect. Really good. Yep, look at that. All the buildings are done. And we are now starting to get some production again. Right, let's get some iron ore in here as well. I guess this one can store... Let's see, what is this storing? This is storing iron ore as well. Well, this one is filled up with iron ore, so we should be good. Alright, perfect. And we also have this one over here that we can set up to store something. And I think for this one, I am gonna go with... food elements. I don't know. Let's go with that, that, and maybe fruits. Just like that. So in here we have not enough peeps available for all posts. Well, what we're gonna have to do here then is build up bigger homes so that we can accommodate more peeps. Let's see. Let's get another home right here. Let's start expanding on this way. I wonder, is there gonna be some more resources around here somewhere that we can grab? Get rid of that. I mean, I don't really see any more resources around here. So I think we are completely done with gathering resources. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we don't have any more resources around here. Peeps are getting thirsty. Where is that? On Indianapolis. Alright, so apparently Indianapolis is suffering from thirst. Let's see, how are we producing water here? Yeah, we kinda need some more wells. So let's see, let's produce some... Hold up. So we are gonna need some more wells in here. Let's put one here. Let's get a few more wells. Do we have any more places where we can... where we can place some? It doesn't look like it. I think, only if I get it to here. Yeah, you know what? Let's just get rid of these two. And I'm gonna place two wells in here. Actually, I'm just gonna place one for now. Let's put a road here first. Let's place a well right here, and we'll leave it as that. Alright, these guys on Indianapolis, or nope, never mind. Island 3 is thirsty again, apparently. Or, never mind, they're complaining about the port being filled. Let's see. Oh, no, no, we definitely need water here. Yeah, demand is 10 and we're producing just 8. So again, we need more wells. So one over here, one over here. Another well right over here. Another one. I mean, we are producing so many tools now, it is not funny. We ain't got no more problems anymore. We are definitely on the right path to start getting this one done. Look at this. All we need right now is glass and steel and fuel. So if we are gonna store some fuel somewhere, we're definitely gonna be good. Let's see, are we storing some fuel in here somewhere? Yeah, we are. Look at that. We got 30 in here. 30 fuel. So what we need is steel. Let's see. Can we produce some steel production around here somewhere? Alright, so this one is the steel smelter. And if I place this one right up here, hopefully that's gonna be enough. I mean, how much do we need? Let's see, how much do we need of this? We need about... oh, actually we don't, we just need 10. That is not that bad. The port is full again. God dang it. alright boys, alright. I get it, I get it. You are kind of struggling. And I am kind of struggling as well. But what I'm gonna do... let's slow down the time here for a second, just so that I can breathe a little bit. There's too many things to do. Let's see, what we gotta do is import some glass from Indianapolis to island number 3. So we are gonna need 10 glass. And I think I'm just gonna remove this one because apparently we don't really have clothing to deliver. I may need to start production on clothing on the other island as well, just so that we don't have to, grab it from other places. I could also send in some stuff from Indianapolis, some of these fruits. Yeah, let's go with infinite, whatever. To island number 3 as well. Just for now, I guess. Alright, these guys on island number 3 are getting thirsty. You know what? Let's build up one more of these fountains, because we do have quite a few of them going. Let's go another one, another well over here, another well over here. Another well over here. And I'm pretty sure that is actually going to be it. There's no reason to go around the island with roads anymore because we don't have any more stuff to collect here, as I can see. We are pretty much done with that. Instead, what is really important for us is right now to start... yeah, build this up. Finish building this up. So let's just prioritize it. Speed up time, and also I think I'm gonna... grab another one. Yeah, I definitely want two of these, just so that they move faster and produce me more stuff. In the meantime, I know that this thing is producing iron from iron ingots, from iron ore. The problem is, that's just one. And I don't think that's gonna be enough. I think I may actually need another one. So, what I'm gonna do is get myself another iron smelter. And the problem is, I got no more space to place it anywhere. I could place it up here if I built up a bridge. So that may be something that I need to do. Hold up. Let's get a bridge going here. Alright, as that is going, let's see. We are definitely getting a lot of work done here. And I think I may need some more... Yeah, I think I may need some more peeps. Meaning I need more houses. Camp place, yada yada. Somewhere for people to live, stores food and drinks for them. Peeps don't have a job yet or can't get enough to eat and drink. We'll wait here. Alright, in that case, let's start producing houses. Let's see, let's get more houses up here. Let's get another house up here. Another one up here. Another one up here. Can I? There we go. Hopefully that's gonna be enough to fulfill the requirements. I mean, we are currently running through this like crazy. Look at that. So we still need 10 steel, and we still need 10 glass, and we still need oil. Not enough fuel. I mean, are we wasting fuel with something here? I don't even know. I see that this is holding fuel in, but am I not storing it anywhere? I mean, I wish to store the fuel around here somewhere. Fuel. Let's store it in here then. Let's see. Hopefully they will move it to that place instead. And what about the glass? I think I am gonna have to store the glass in here as well. Let's see. So glass should be stored in here. Perfect. Max per resource, 20. I may need to stop storing this though. Stop storing this and stop storing this just so that we get... Actually, hold up. Let's store 16 here. Let's make another storage house. Especially dedicated for food. And let's place you... I don't want to place you on grass. Let's place you here. Man, look at this. Production is going crazy everywhere. These guys are complaining about luxury goods. Uses one per action. I mean, the problem here is that we don't have any place to produce that. I could deliver it from Constantinople, that's for sure. Let's just try and do that. Let's see. So, can I deliver from Constantinople to Indianapolis? Some of this stuff. And for some reason it says that it hasn't any, but I see that it has some of this, so hopefully that's gonna be good. This one, it doesn't got any, so let's just remove... Actually, hold up. What the heck? Let's go with that. Yeah, let's just leave it like that. Let's see how it's gonna go. And look at that! We are now producing steel. Perfect. So, now that we are getting some steel going... Let's see. Alright, we got the glass in. That is perfect. Next up, we need the steel, and then we need the 50 jugs of fuel. Which we need to grab from somewhere. Hold up, are there any more oil around here that we can produce? Because I just don't want to wait for Indianapolis to send it over. The problem is, I don't really see any here. So maybe only Indianapolis has oil. Huh. You know what? That may actually be a thing. And I really, really hope that it still has it. And it didn't finish collecting it. This is Constantinople. Let's go to Indianapolis. Alright, so they are definitely still producing it. Are they? Yeah, they're definitely still producing it. Can't move through building, grass, no storage space. Oh, no storage space! That's why we're having this issue. Crap. So where can we store some oil? Let's just store some oil in here then. Alright, there we go. So hopefully that's gonna fix it. Fuel. I mean, I don't see other... Oh, never mind. I think we need to store the oil itself. Not the fuel. Yeah, I think we need to store the oil itself. No storage space. And once they start removing the oil from here... Actually, hold up. Don't we have to produce that oil somehow and transform into... Yeah, look at this. This one is transforming into fuel. Uh-huh. So they are grabbing the oil and transforming it into fuel. The thing is, we just got one building. That is why it's so slow right now. And I really don't want to build up another building for that. Yeah, I guess we just gotta wait. We definitely just gotta wait for it. Let's go to aisle number 3 here and see how it goes. Alright, so aisle number 3 is... really struggling again. No resources available to produce food. Oh, look at that! We got enough! We can finally build this thing. So, if I hit not enough adults on this island to support construction, 50 required. What? Are you freaking kidding me right now? So, the thing is, we are gonna have to produce a school in here. So that we get more peeps in, right? Yeah, that's pretty. I'm pretty sure that's how it works. So if I get a school right up here, I'm pretty sure we're gonna be able to grab some. But what I'm gonna do then... Hold up, let's slow down things a little bit. Let's go to island number 1 and get this guy to deliver some peeps. I'm gonna pause this once it arrives. Perfect. There we go, buddy. And what I'm gonna do here is simply transfer this. What? Transfer it all, buddy. Give it all back. There we go. And instead... So let's see. To the other island we have 38. If we transfer 20 more, we should be good. So let's just transfer... 20 more peeps. Transfer. And play the game. Alright, so once we have 50 peeps on the other island, on island number 3... I think we're gonna be able to fix up the ship. I think we're gonna be able to fix up the spaceship. And of course, leave to a new planet. And that is only making me really, really freaking excited. That is definitely gonna be really good. So let's see, we need one more. There we go, boys. Perfect. Alright, so this guy is going all the way up here. And he's gonna have to transfer these guys. What? No, no, no. Detach. Detach. Come back, buddy. You move too fast. I just need you to detach here. And now, hold up, I need to activate you back again. So this one needs vacuum again. There we go. Perfect. Alright, so we got that going. In the meantime, I think now that we have all the peeps going... Oh, hold up. Island 3 has become overpopulated. I know. The thing is, we can now fix up the spaceship. Look at this. It is finally getting repaired. That is awesome. What more do you want, dude? This is really good. I know that this island has become overpopulated, but it is what it is. And you know what, guys? I think we're gonna have to end it up right here for now. And when we come back in the next episode, once the ship is gonna be built up and repaired, fully repaired, I'm just gonna launch it to space. And see what we can find. Hopefully we can find some different planets that are going to provide us with different materials, maybe different resources, and eventually we're going to be able to keep on researching some more stuff. I don't know, increase our skill tree. I'm not quite sure what to expect here because I haven't really seen any gameplay of ships going into space here in this game. But all right, anyway, as usual, guys, thank you all very much for watching another episode of Before We Leave. If you all enjoyed this and want to see more, please make sure to hit on that like button down below. And if you guys are new here and haven't subscribed yet, please consider doing that, as I'm posting videos just like this one every single day, playing many more indie adventure games and puzzle games I'm pretty sure you'll enjoy. Stay safe, and I'll see you all in the next one soon. Bye.